We're so thankful to be here, celebrate these kids. It's so much bigger than football, this opportunity to spend time with them, spend time with their families, all they're going through, to be able to take time out of their day and talk to us. It's an amazing opportunity. It's eye-opening for all the guys, and we can't appreciate these kids, their families, and the people that work here and all they do for us.
We try to come here and inspire and put a smile on the face, but I also think that they inspire us. You know, the challenges, the real challenges, the real adversity that they're overcoming daily.
It's one of the best things of the summer. We really get to interact with everybody, and it really is a humbling experience for myself and for the rest of the team, just because, you know, we don't get to interact with these kids all that often, and they don't get to interact with us. So just being around them and really being able to, you know, get to meet them, their parents, it's a beautiful thing.